Hey guys, welcome back to my channel.
In today's video, we are going to see how to make this simple tassel earrings. The materials required here: silk thread, scissor, fevicol, ear hooks, caps, needle, the scale. So let's begin with the process here. Here I am using scale. We can use any other like cardboard, fork or anything which is handy to you, we can use it. So scale is handy to me, so I'm using scale to wrap the silk thread around. Here we need around 160 to 180 wrappings in order to get a good volume for our tassel earring. I have wrapped around 180, and now once the wrapping is done, take a needle and a thread to tie a knot at the center. Once you are done tying knot, now we need to just pull out the thread from the scale. As I'm showing here, just pull out the thread. So once we pull out, now hold on the side where we have tied the knot and cut on the other side so that we get both sides equal. Now start wrapping the thread at the top to get a good base. So once you feel that we have wrapped a good amount of thread, so then you can use a fabric glue or you can tie a knot with the thread like how we do for a garland. But I'm not good that much familiar with that, so I'm going with a fabric glue here, and I'm just wrapping again few more rounds. Yeah, that's it. So once the wrapping is done, now take a needle and thread again, and we need to get to the center from the bottom of the earring and just tie the knots around to make sure that it is more stronger. And after tying the knot, I'm taking here a cap. It's an optional, guys. You can use a cap or it's not necessary also. So this is the cap which I was talking about. So once we paste the cap, I'm just tying the knot on the both sides from the hole. I'm wrapping a thread little bit around and tying a knot again. So once this tying of knot is done, try to bring the needle to the center, and as a last step, we will be using a ear hook here. Yeah. So I'm taking a ear hook. Now we need to just tie the knot on the both sides. That's it. So here I'm tying the knot on both the sides. Once this is done, we are good to go. So once we are done with tying a knot for the hair hoop, so now we should make sure that our edges are in equal shape. So trim it to make it an equal shape at the edges. In the same way, so I have done the other earring also. Guys, this is how we make simple tassel earrings. Hope this video is helpful. If you like the video, please like it, share it, comment and subscribe it. Thank you.